Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to use the lock screen widgets on your Android device. Lock screen widgets allow you to access essential apps and other features while your phone is locked, like reminders, your calendar schedule, and weather. It is easy to customize and perfect for people on the go. As a disclaimer, the following steps are Samsung specific. To access your lock screen widgets, tap on the clock on your lock screen. The time will move to the middle and you will see a settings button down below. Tap on settings and unlock your phone if prompted to be directed to the lock screen widget settings screen. Here, you can turn on different widgets by pressing the switch next to them so that they turn blue. Widgets include music, which shows you music you are currently playing, weather, which shows the weather in your current location, today's schedule, which shows your calendar events for today, next alarm, which shows any alarms in the next 24 hours, digital well-being, which shows your screen time, routines, and smart things, which shows connected smart devices in your home. If you have multiple widgets set up, you can tap on reorder in the upper right corner to reorder how they appear in your lock screen. Tap and drag the widgets to your preferred order. We hope this video has been helpful. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.